Larionov. He's 20 years old. He's 28 years old. Very experienced competitor.
You performed already in almost all the big events.
Yeah, 2 Olympic Games.
That's right, 2 Olympic Games. So many world championships and European championships. And now this his first time he is going to skate with the new partner, Natalia Zabiako, who just got a citizenship, former Estonian, representing Russia.
Oh.
He popped the jump. She executed triple toe loop.
Phantom of the Opera.
Music from Phantom of the Opera. By Andrew Lloyd Webber.
Cost a lot of points.
Well, this was their debut performance with short program.
Well, they only competed in some other national events before.
I'm here, nothing can harm you. My words will warm and calm you. Let me be your freedom. Let daylight dry your tears.
Here comes the triple toe.
I'm here with you beside you. To guard you and to guide you.
Could be he's a little bit nervous with first time skating with new partner.
With no one night, and you always beside me,
nice.
To hold me and to hide me.
So he always stumbles.